Well, hello, crossover. It has been a little bit since we have done our last video. I hope you enjoyed it. So we just want to give you a couple updates. One of them being on our prayer for revival calendar that we have through the month of November. So this is going to span the whole month of November. It was originally a crossover thing that we realized that it could spread to the church. So every day there is a prayer prompt. We begin with personal, there's family, LEFC, and global revival. And revival is just simply when the church and true believers are stirred again and awakened again to the gospel of Jesus Christ. We see God differently, we see us differently, and we see the work of Christ differently. So as you, I challenge you as families for the month of November to spend time with your family each day praying for revival in your family, personally, and with us at church.
And one other big announcement that we've got, starting this Sunday, we're actually gonna be adjusting the time of crossover on Sunday nights. So we dropped from 6:30 to 8:30 down to 6:30 to 8 o'clock during COVID while everybody was here, just to kind of fit our high school life groups in. But that's been difficult for just that to lose that half hour. So starting this Sunday night, we're actually gonna go back to that 6:30 to 8:30 time frame. High school life groups still kind of run that 6:30 to 8 o'clock time. However, if you are waiting for your middle school sibling to be done so your parents can pick you up, or you want to hang out for an extra half hour, we're actually going to be opening up the crossover room, the gym area, every Sunday night for half an hour till 8:30. So middle school has that extra half hour to get everything in that they want to do. So every single Sunday night from here forward, starting this Sunday, 6:30 to 8 o'clock, and we will see you on Sunday. Have a great week.
See ya.